Hi, kumusta? Hello. Today I just want to show you what I do before I go to my art studio. I usually stop by at my favorite bakery. Here's my
friend Rosa. I come here all the time and buy elote and mangonada. My favorite, especially summertime. Actually, even wintertime. Cool.
Yeah. Elote is corn with mayonnaise, chili, and cheese. And they're so yummy. Mangonada is mango sherbet with tamarind sauce and chili. The bakery is called El Churrito and it's located right next to my studio. So I'm lucky. Every time I'm hungry and I feel like eating my favorite, I'll just come by and see Rosa. So sometimes before I go to the studio, I also try to go to the gym. So that kind of motivates me, get me energized. So I usually go to the track. I walk. I don't run. I do fast walking. Right here, I'm at the track, and you can see a nice view of the river, and it's pretty cool. It's a nice, quiet indoor, and also in winter time, it's perfect. And yes, that's me balancing, and don't laugh, taping and balancing. I do weightlifting, free weights, and breaststroke swimming. After swimming, I usually go to the jacuzzi and stay there for a few minutes, relax, and I go outside if it's really nice outside. Not too hot, I will lay down. I usually pick a location away from a lot of people. And they do have yoga from time to time. I haven't really joined the yoga outside. I watch them. It's fun to watch. So there you go. Thanks for watching. Hope you enjoy. And don't forget to click like and please subscribe.